sun and move with the radiance of somebody that's got real power. Come on, Pat, let's have some church. When you can walk out and understand that this ain't just about God, but this is God in me, and I represent God in my home, and I represent God in my society. That's where we have gone wrong. We just sit back and wait until the government does it. The devil is a liar. You have the power of God in your spirit, and your mind ain't no less than anybody's mind that's outside the church. And I'm sick and tired of church people wanting me to pack my mind up and leave it in the cloakroom. That's why you can tell me anything. The devil is a liar. How am I gonna be the next Bill Gates? By simply sitting down at home with a Bible in my hand. The devil is a liar. I got to put the Bible down, bring my mind into play, and let the world know, because I speak in tongues, that don't make me a dummy. I feel like preaching in here. I feel like lifting him up. Can I preach like I feel it? If you participate with God, it'll last longer. The first commandments were broken instantly. The second commandments are still around, because when Moses got involved, he put the human factor with the heavenly factor. Some of us want the church to be built on prayer, but you got to reach in your pocket and put your money on the table. That same money you used to spend in the club, that same money you used to chase the women with, that same money, all of a sudden you come to church and all of a sudden you got tight. Let the Lord handle it. The devil is a liar. He's gonna handle it through you. I feel like preaching now. I give somebody a high five. Say, it's my time to shine. It's my time to move to the next level. It's my time to rise. It's my time to let the world know I'm not just a person, but I'm a person filled with the power of the Spirit of God. Can I preach like I feel it? The Jews have a statement, Irata Deleia, an awakening from above. And another statement, Irata Deleitata, and that's an awakening from below. The first is initiated by God, the second is initiated by man. Whenever God gives a miracle, a man receives it, praise him for a minute, and then walk away like he had never done it. I feel like preaching in here. How many times has God brought you out, and the very next time you got nervous like he wasn't gonna deliver you? That's because you had nothing to do with it. He brought them through Pharaoh, and the first difficulty they got, they wanted to go back to Egypt. The devil is a lie. Whenever your sweat, blood and tears go into helping God work something out, you ain't gonna walk away from it. Can I feel like preaching? I might as well preach. Every woman in here, give your sister a high five and say, sister, a man don't stay with you because of what you give him. I might as well preach it. Excuse me, brothers. You can give him a car. You can give him pocket money. You can give him a house and buy everything he want. And while you're buying it, you ain't got no respect for him. You'll give it to him because you love him, but you won't respect him. before you know it, he'll leap out of the house and get him a little woman with five babies, and you ain't got none, and you're beginning to wonder, how could he have left you when you were so good to him? But can I tell you a secret? Let him buy your car. Let him buy your house. Let him drive your car. And let him fix your life up. And when things seem to be going wrong, he ain't gonna be in no hurry to leave no house he paid his money for, to leave no car he paid his money for. He ain't trying to leave because he had to pay for it. Shake somebody's hand. Say, partner, it's time to shine. When you pray and walk with God, when you pray and hold God's hand and come down from the mountain and let the devil know it wasn't God alone, but I did my part. I got up in the morning and I told the devil, I will have victory because it's my time. Ain't nothing wrong with my mind. Shake somebody's head. Say, I ain't a dummy. I can get it done. I can have victory. This is my year. I feel the Holy Ghost. Y'all excuse me, but God respects me because he gave me the mind. And you can't let other folk talk you out of your mind. Your mind is God-given. Your mind is intellectual. Your mind can think things through. You are articulate. You got personality. You got character. And God said, I want to use you to break down the stronghold of poverty. I want to use you to manifest that weeping may endure for a night, but joy is coming in the morning. One should have known that no weapon. I feel like her. Somebody holler, shine. Tell your neighbor, shine. Shine to a new house. Shine on your new job. Shine in this house. Shine in your family. Shine, 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 shine. God is in you. Shine. Power. Shine. Spirit of God. Shine. Holiness. Shine. Victory is mine. I'm gonna shine. Hit somebody. Say, shine. It's in you. 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 Shine. Shine, preacher. Shine, choir. Shine, fathers. Shine, mothers. It's our time to shine. A city that's set on a hill cannot be hid. Shine. We have the back seat because we chose it.